Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Bucket Fringe here, and I'm playing some Brawl Stars with this guy, the Boom Boom Boy, and, like Brawl Ball, I guess. Play like a few matches, and yeah, that would be it. Okay, got our first match. I'm a bit like rusty, haven't properly like warmed up yet, so. This is just a warm-up match. Oh wow, there's lag. One popped. Okay. Okay, oh, I should commentate more. I forgot I was recording. Yeah. Yikes. Alright, so I think the match is going okay. Primo could be a problem for me at least. Okay. It looks like we're about to push up. Yeah. Oh, I thought the B would have died from that. Okay, got one. Shoot, go. Nice. Okay, that was okay. Not saying I'm playing like perfectly well, but I am playing okay. The B is annoying, it's everything. So it's that Primo, because I can't really deal with it. Okay, dead. Why isn't... Okay, fair enough. Nice bow mines. 3, 2, 1. And we got the dub. Let's go. Alright, that's the first match. It's pretty good. Yeah. I'm gonna see how far I can push Mike. This is quite fun to play with. Actually, it's just like yeet stuff. And it just works. And so yeah. Let's get into round 2. Against a lot of long range here. It looks like Carl is gonna be carrier. And everyone is star power, except for me, because I don't spend money in this game. But like, people that don't spend money on this game still get star power, because like, they get like a lot of like one character. But for me, I get like a lot of like, I get like a more spread out. Like that. Oh, yikes. Okay, like. Okay, we tried and it didn't quite work, so let's try it. Ah, you. What? This crowd, man. Okay, whatever. It's okay. Oh man, you do not like these long ranges, man. These guys... Wait, hit him! Jesus Christ! Oh my... Alright. Let's go. Okay, this match is a definite loss. There's no way that you can win. Absolutely none. But at least you got trophies, that's all that matters. And that's gonna be game, so yep, okay match. Okay, that's it, match over. Jesus, I guess everyone has star powers and whatever that is. Those gadget thingies. Oh, nice, okay. Free gems. I'm gonna switch it up here and play. Rico. Rico is one of my favorite brawlers, actually. It's really good. And we are against a Sprout. Jeez, I hate Sprout, so annoying. It's just like this. Like, no one rushes mid in this game, so why is everyone spraying the mid? So I got what? I got the body. Okay, get the ball, Crow. What on earth is that? Run. This one? No, okay. Oh my god. Alright. So obviously we don't have like pro gamers here, at least from my observations. Okay, you're still alive. Okay, so I think I killed. Oh no, the Sprout's still alive. I don't get what's going on in this game. It's just like, Sprout. Like, it's just weird, isn't it? Boom. Everyone is all like squishy, so like they have like no health at all. Like, track back. Oh Jesus. Go. Yeah, pass it to the guy that's on like 3 HP. Come on, man. Let him. Oh my god. Okay. What's this guy doing? Wait, this guy's such a. That's so annoying, man. I wish I had a robo retreat so that I can actually, like, do something with the ball. It's FIFA, but better. Oh, okay, we won. Nice. Why am I playing for these people? Okay. Never mind. Okay, that was all the gameplay. That was 3 matches. Hopefully you enjoyed. And this has been the Baguette French here.